Dang. Broke a belt right in the hit.
I need
to get my dang phone to, maybe. Oh, lovely. Hey guys, what's up? I hate that. All right, we're good now. I'll keep going.
C7, Jeffersville Chevrolet Corvette. Your number 5 call is 3.703.
Track is sticky. Here we go. Tossing frisbees.
And it looks like Randy Merrick's sitting down there. Does that mean you're not going to come out for Q2? It's all right. I'm not trying to, flourish your fans. I just was wondering. So he must have had problems in the first round. I could see Larry Jeffers giving him a crack of the hand signal. But we'll get that shot right here. They're going to fire him up. Here we go. Next tier coming out in Q2. Right here to qualify. Summit Racing is
thank you.
376, 373. I thought for sure he was going to make a move to the center there. Keep anybody threatened that number, but what a run. Aaron Wells and company, a beautiful car.
Aaron Wells,
I mean, the car just lives up to its name. There's 367 for Justin Jones. His father's already run. His 370 still holds him at number five.
He's so got Mr. Haney coming up here in the right lane. Or the
is that the Golden Gorilla? I think it is, man. Guy's been pushing dirt on.
Thank you.
see that happen.
Spotted something down track, on the track, while they were just catching it, not before this pass. Jeez. But better they caught it than not. Well, I guess I'll come back when we get ready to run again. Can't be anything too serious, I don't think. I hope. So, I'll be back shortly.